Trevor is so much correct, guys, and welcome back, Wookie. Yeah, definitely is. That's not good. Yeah, I think it's because it's trying to connect to the social club is why. Social club is totally fucked right now. Got this one. Oh, wouldn't let me jump.
Trevor, you want to see that warehouse? Come on. We can use the big rig.
Let's go. Let's roll.
The other dock. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Does that mean it was your birthday, Halo? Happy birthday?
Rules don't apply to us, Lloyd. We're going in.
I don't know. The rules applied to me my whole life.
You're welcome,
I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
Whoa.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you,
what do you got going
she'd
on
be
there,
here, bro? Wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end
cool
job.
What? Dead-end? No.
Floyd, it's dead-end.
No.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people
around
La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. So jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
Hey, 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 hey. You can't come through here. Restricted access.
No entiendo. No, no. Understand.
No entiendo.
Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going?
The manifesto. Must have read the
manifesto. He said, oh yeah.
Why are they beating him? Trevor's loving it.
Help!
Sorry, you're gonna have to go it alone.
Don't mind me and my little brown suitcase. That was great. Dude got his ass kicked.
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah, of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
The greatest tracks are right here. I'm DJ George. Got recognized at Grain of Truth this
morning. Hey, Wallace, what's up, man?
I use a shop there. It's too mainstream.
It's a bad situation. It's going good, man. Kicking some Vice City ass. Vice City ass. Los Santos ass, rather. By the way, speaking of Vice City, didn't they say they were going to have a DLC for Liberty City and Vice City for GTA Online? There was like a whole article about that. I swear there was.
Sweet.
Like, GTA Online was probably going to expand in the future to include Liberty City and Vice City.
Here's
to a skits of funny bunch
that runs the entertainment capital of the world.
It's gonna be sick as shit if it has all the cities, bro. Park Drive. I swear it can happen though, right? Pretty awesome dude was getting his ass kicked. It's too funny.
What in the name of all things holy?
Oh god, what did he get stuck doing at the docks?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming.
Was it poop? Because it looks like poop.
There, Wade. Look, Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, alright?
Did you get what you needed?
More or less. Yeah, I just got to pick out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
Yeah, pretty much, folks.
He's covered in poo. Gotta build him back up. Now. And there, perfect.
Cool, new job we can do.
All right, so based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here. Which means we have to blow up the ship. And
it is
the
good,
thing
man.
Underwater.
So good.
Need
welcome
a guy
back,
to plant
Jens.
The bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater. That means stealing a submarine, of course, but you can find us
a
one of
submarine.
That, can't you?
Cool.
Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that, too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the condo?
To the condo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore?
I like offshore, to be honest. I think that sounds cool. Submarine and helicopter? Yeah.
Offshore. Deep sea adventure.
I want to do B. Sorry.
You and Floyd can help. We'll get Michael involved and he can put us in touch with some local talent.
Sweet.
Tell Floyd to find us a submarine and ask Ron where we can steal a heavy lift chopper.
This is going to be cool.
Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we
what is
are going
that
straight
smell?
To the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores.
Hey, Tobias,
what's
up, man?
But I don't think he's ever going to smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are a union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man.
You vouched for
him. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union.
Special edition? No. What's special about it? Do you get like a helmet?
Just let this all slide. Huh? If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin.
I don't
think
it was worth it the last time I checked.
And so be it, all right? But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
No baths. Throw him in the ocean then. Baby! Yeah, I don't remember there being anything meaningful to go with it, you know? There's poop everywhere. We got our thing getting planned on the wall. We need a submarine and a helicopter for this shit. Scouting the port. It's awesome. It's awesome. I know this shit footprints on the floor are awesome. Dialing Michael.
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen, loving it here in LS, really settling in, getting my first enema tomorrow.
Good call, Dragon, good call there.
Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Now, there's still some prep work and research to do, but it's looking exciting. I'll need you to bring along someone you can trust.
All right, bro. I know someone. Hey, talk to Lester. He'll have a good angle on this.
Oh, yeah. Oh, and how's your flying? You might need to take a few classes at flight school.
Why would I need to do that?
Trust me, you'll regret it if you don't. Gonna be just like old times, pal.
camera?